All right, guys, we'll go ask some more NASCAR Heat 3 challenges. Today we're going to do the 20th challenge at Jefferson Raceway, which is the dirt track of the Dirt Tour Series. One for the road. In this challenge, we're going to put you in the middle of the pack with two laps to go. Get this number 17 Extreme Dirt Tour car to the front and keep it there. Good luck.
Jefferson Raceway is the only road course with a primarily dirt racing surface in NASCAR Heat 3. A fantasy track created specifically to host events in the new Extreme Dirt Tour, Jefferson Raceway requires a steady wheel to get to the front. Do you have the driving skills required to win on this unique dirt road course? In this challenge, we're going to put you in the middle of the pack with two laps to go. Get the number 17 Extreme Dirt Tour car to the front and keep it there. Good luck.
Scared no hard. Come on, get off the grass. He's not turning. Barely turned. Of course I'm getting loose. These dirt cars can get so darn loose fast. Or really easy. Oh no.
Thank you. Jefferson Raceway is the first dirt road course ever to be added to the NASCAR Heat video game series. This 2.05-mile fictitious dirt track has 16 turns and a unique quarter-mile stretch of asphalt coming out of Turn 9. This fantasy road course is set in a lightly populated area just south of Columbia, South Carolina. This innovative new track took over 2 months to design and build, but it was well worth the effort. Jefferson Raceway is home to some of the best racing action on the Extreme Dirt Tour.
Next one will be going to Kansas. So thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.